actor de teatro, fai otro tato la riquia y hijo craichi, mi teatro ha un teatro la, y si te mata y tan aquí tu guay, pues está tu, aquí.
Amén. Amén.
I am a privilege and humble to stand here before you, the Banan, the Hori, the Kuri. I'm so humble and privileged to be here today. On my, the status of my mahi within the courts, within the justice system. My job is to in Māori, the JPs is called Takamana Ture, to make the justice happen. And not only over here in New Zealand, but also internationally. I asked my whānau about 2 years ago, put it in our whānau trust that I had. I asked him about being also a Māori JP, because this jurisdiction is all in the Pākehā JP or in the international courts. So they agreed to. So now I'm on both wheels, the Māori and the Pākehā, to help our people now. So I'm so privileged to be here, and that is my job, to be able to sign these documents and stamp them where they're going overseas, to Westminster, to Edinburgh, to England, to the UK, where they can have the balance, where they can't refuse to look at it and to read it, because it's signed by a JP from New Zealand, but you can have, it goes all over the world. That's why I'm so privileged to be here, sure. To have that tūranga, that opportunity for our people to be able to stand, you know, all over this country with this tohu. There's a lot of people that has this thing, but mostly the old Pākehā say, old like me, and I don't blame them. But why I changed into our tangata whenua, is also to put the balance back into our people in this, the settlers' government. That's my 2 cents worth of this. And I'm here to the tūkuna where I'm the privilege to put onto my shoulder this tira waikato, rewha rewha, manaka. That is also my descendant from the Moriori tribe from Rekohu. It is now called Wharekauri or the Chatham Islands. That is I am descended from that those Moriori's, the tangata whenua, the rightful tangata whenua, but I know the history on it and the whakapapa through that, because my tūkuna kaurangi married Hamo te rangi. Hamo, and then Hamo, when Parorangi died, that's the ancestor for Ngāti Porou, when he died, his younger brother married, his name was Tahu Potiki, married the same woman, Hamo. And they were booted out of Ngāti Porou, and they landed up in Kaitahu, in Naitahu, down in the South Island. It's a big iwi there now, a big organization down there now. And from there, it carried on over to Chatham Islands from the South Island, from my tūpuna's brother, Tahu Potiki, went through to get all the islands from the South Island incorporated into the one, the the one one big lake here in the north, in Napoliso, including with all the islands here. And down in Takatane is including Waitara. Yeah, so you're incorporating those if you are from Naitahu in there. Yeah, so Ngā mihi kia tērā tūranga ho mai māku, and I'm going to do my best to look after our people. When this comes to fruition, we're only starting with a branch, then it grows up into a tree, then it grows up into the flowers on the tree.
Sure.
So, but the kapano, ka tīmata, te rākau, ka tūatu te rākau me o nahu, me na tuta mai mo tātou, he oranga mo tātou tamariki moko tūna. Rira John, e o mihi kia koe, that's my 10 cents worth of tūra mo tūtātou kare, kia ora. Kia ora.
Anyone else want to have something to say? Because we're making a ruling today. It sticks. We're carrying it through. But I want to hear what you have to say.
Well, thank you, Mani, for the practice you give for seeing our body today. Well, John, I don't know what you mean. You know, how mean you meant, man. And with what notes. And you know, and you helped me through what I've gone through. I had all these, all the time I've had these documents. But I didn't know how to put it together. Somewhere along the line, well, no, you started from Boros. And I saw you getting slapped here, it bombed there, and all that. And, oh, no. And I was there and I reached you when you opened the tea, I went up and then you came with me, and you've been with me since. I always said to this man, you never lost me. I've got a little whare over here. You might as well come and stay here. I'm there now. I can't chase him away now. But what he done, you know, only God knows. Yeah. To put me where I am. Hey, my mate. And you, John. Thank you, bro, for coming along. And hey, my family. Well, we'll set up our family a committee thing now. And John said we have to set this thing up. So we've done that. And to me, thank you for coming. And you come, you know, it's worth, hey, you don't need a room full of people, but the main actors are here. You know, and it's good. Well, it's a living thing for me. And I did not know all these years. I've been sitting here on a place that even old school died here. Pohara place. Broken marriage, or, you know, or Māori Koretake. But I knew Māori, huh? No. It was more than that. Because my grandmother brought me up through here 66 years ago. I went to Tokyo, and I've seen all of what's happened here. That's what I said, you know, when I come off that te kuri line, I've seen a hori te kuri. He's son head of mine. That's my grandmother's father, Mere. A head of mine. Head of mine, Mere, Penny Keta, Cook. My father took him. Then when you come to the decided to look at like Porto. Well, it took me a long time to get the thing of that one, but it didn't change it well. You get sick of tacklers after a while, so I had to dress him and put him in his place.
Got it.
And I did. Oh, you were there, Timmy?
Got it.
Come on. Hey. I don't come have people down. I just had to give it to him, man. And since then, well, you know, all the years. Well, I know my mother was the cunning mother, but they never knew their family. There were three men and mothers. See? They were only going on the one that they knew belonged to their tupuna, no? That was the second man and mother. But the first one, they ate tiki tiki. And then the third one was my grandmother. Mum too. No, they didn't know. Well, they knew us. That's what I said. Well, they've always been poor of them. They're very knowledgeable. But you got to watch them.
Sure.
You bloody have to. And I watch them, I watch them, I watch them. Yeah, boy, you're my nephew. Yeah? Yeah? I said, oh, well. So I said, Manuruka. Well, that's my uncle. Yeah? I said, that's your father's brother, eh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Manuruka married a... My bloody leg it is, so. I said, Manuruka married a... Mata King. Yeah, yeah. I said, well, that's my mother's sister. A mother. Well, silly, eh? I said, well, how can I be your nephew? I said, well, you know, I think you come under me, not me come under you. Yeah. See, silly things like that, eh? But never mind, you know, and then I know what, I don't, just... Is that your that's your aunt, Auntie Celia, eh?
Oh.
Yeah, no? He's Auntie Celia, no? Well, she, because her mother, her brother, is a brother-in-law and sister-in-law because of my mother. Well, my mother, that is Martha's sister. Huh? So my mother to Auntie Celia, they're like a brother-in-law, sister-in-law. But I remember how Patrick, he said to me, which minute Maro you come off? I said, well, which one do you think? Oh, you know, they asked a silly thing, right? But anyway, I got them in the end. Now they're very careful on how they talk to me. Or so they should.
Yeah, sure.
Well, you know, John, when you come to the other side, John, my mother's side, na kings.
Sure.
Yeah, well, no, well, my mother was a king. Not from Orida. I was born in Orida there, John, Happy Valley Road, right down in the Happy Valley. That's where I was born. And my grandmother brought me back here. I schooled over here in that native school. Taheke. I went to school there 50, 60, about 59. See, for what I said, I didn't see you there. I said, well, I didn't bloody see you there. But I knew poor old. So. But never mind that. Now, we get on good. We talk country to country now. And that's all I'm about. I go, John, I'm the most hated fellow here in Taiga, mate. You know, I go, hey, man, I don't take anything sitting down from any of these people. I've been 20-something years on a trust they had to get me off. Why? I caught all the thieves. Big time. You're talking about $60,000, $70,000. Time money. And when I had them accountable, they couldn't answer me. Well, most of them are passed on now. Well, I'm not saying because they thieved, but, you know, it was so much that this place, you know, it grossed me, this place. Because how Taheke has been, well, they was, well,
I know. I can remember when Uncle Barney was here, man. He ran this place. And I was in a little hoop-head thing, not about that big. And I watched that old man come through here. He was a brilliant. I loved that old fellow. So, you know, I've seen a bit what's happening around here. But it's hard to talk to the younger generation. Some don't want to listen and some don't. You know, we don't bloody listen to you. I said, not a matter of listening. But don't come and talk nonsense to me. Because you wouldn't know. You know, so as you get older in life, well, no, these things. And I think, you know, now when I come back to Hori, and I'm glad I took him up to the cemetery. I said, oh, we're going to go to the cemetery, mate. And I said, oh, yeah. And I said, well, you know, Hori Takuri's father, that's his dad. I said, he's buried at the back of me. He was quite shocked. I said, yeah, he's just at the back of me. I said, there's two Wahitabis at the back of me. Place where they call Otai. That's Adrian. That's where he's there. And he's got another Wahitabi down here on the point. People don't know that. Well, there's bloody Wahitabis all around. I know that, but I mean, I'm talking about one that exists in today. But you know, when we come back to what this man helped me through, you know, I don't want to carry like a brother.